What kind of question is that? Must you always answer a question? When do you ask a question? Have no expectation of an answer. When you ask a rhetorical question, right? A rhetorical question is used to making point, but doesn't require other people answer. For example, why do these things always happen to me? Are you crazy? Either of these can used to
express
frustration, and then speaker will then answer question by herself, and no input is needed from other party. Sometimes someone based a commonly written on a rhetorical question. He may ask something such as, "What's so interesting about cell phone?" And then he will to say funny things about people and their cell phone. He don't want audience to answer a question. Maybe someone suggests, "Let's go to movies," or "Let's get coffee." You can answer, "Sure, why not?" You mean yes, but you just answer a rhetorical question. There is another frequency use of a rhetorical question. You can start a sentence with a negative word and a question. When you mean something positive, you can say, isn't this a wonderful day? Wasn't that a fantastic concert? You mean that day is wonderful and the concert was fantastic. You don't want to expect anyone to answer you. Parents also use them to scorn their children. How many times have I told you put your books away? Hop out of no, you don't understand. You not just hear rhetorical questions in the daily life. You also read them in the
literature.
Thus bear memorable
one of Shakespeare's
most memorable line is a rhetorical question. What's in the name? We call that which we call a rose by any other names will smell as sweet. Juliet in Romeo and Juliet. She doesn't answer a question to this question.
What's in a name?
She's making a point to reference Romeo's name. That name isn't important. A rhetorical question make language enjoyable, don't they?
How?